everybody. Right, so just to give a little bit of introduction, I'm a renter of Winnipeg Islands, one of them in particular group, and we provide ERP solutions, very, very flexible ERP solutions, mainly to manufacturing companies. Right, so if I can get this to...
Quick.
back to our little story. First generation, second generation hoggers. Let's be fair, first generation are loved. Okay? They know things need to change. 20 years ago, they actually brought in some computers, mini computers. So, that was okay for 20 years. So, perhaps now they can make another change, and that'll still be alright for another 20 years. Probably not. Generation, they know that they need to change today. Okay? Business moves too fast today for us to make one change, set the law of 5 or 10 years, and then make another one. Amazing number of new ideas and things coming up, and they're all being funded, invested in by lots and lots of organisations. So, processes, they need to be standardised. The best way to do this for our organization. They come in many colors, shapes, and sizes. And many of them are marketed by explaining the virtues of best practice. However, most of these systems have been around for 20 years, 30 years. Now, what was best practice back then? What are the chances that it's still best practice now? Probably very low. Okay? So, our earlier observations, build your business processes to behave in a flexible manner. We all want all of our businesses to work in a flexible manner. You must have a system, an ERP solution that is working in a flexible manner as well. If you want the benefits of continuous improvement, your ERP solution must be capable of being changed continuously. Okay, just a few little examples. And I'll finish up of some of the friends that we've got. So, context. They make cotton not as communicable. They've been doing it for donkey's years, back in the 19th century. Okay? Many, many years ago, yes, they sourced all of their material in the UK. It was made in the cotton mills around Manchester. Okay? Clothing completely manufactured in the UK. Then they had a little change. Material was sourced in the Far East, out of Bangladesh. Clothing was still manufactured in the UK then. Okay? A little bit later, both the material and the manufacturers are out in Bangladesh. Okay? But the specialist badges that each individual school needs on their sweatshirts and their blazers, the central school being done in the UK. Now, everything comes off. Okay? Now, in order to achieve all of those changes, you cannot have a single system that doesn't change with you. Many of our customers are project-oriented customers. Okay? Now, in their business process, they've got some really big challenges. They design their products by project. They manufacture the items within the project, usually by batch, and then they deliver their projects to their customers on project together. Okay? So consequently, you've got to really change around the way things are happening within the organization. For that, you've got to have flexibility. Anything to do with the living products. So we've got customers like butters, coffee pullets, who actually grow chickens. Anyone who has a bunch of chicks, then you've already been able to handle some very unique challenges there. Work for the future operate. So what you do today difference. Okay? And continuous improvement, as I'm sure you must know, should be exactly that. Continuous. Okay? Don't make changes all at a time over a long period of time. You should be making those changes all at a time. Okay? Okay, so I've been running for long enough. Enjoy the rest of your day, everybody. If you want to come and talk about any more of this, come to the store.